Hi everyone, I'm back now after cutting the bay rum, and this is what it looks like inside. I really love the fragrance of bay rum. I've never tried it before until I think I saw Karen of Eden's Secret doing a bay rum, and I just thought I'll go out and get that fragrance, and I'm really hooked on it. It's really a lovely, nice men's cologne type fragrance, and yes, I like it. And I have a few customers who regularly